Good morning, Huskies. Today is Wednesday, November 17th. I'm Brennan McKinney.
And I'm Skylar Whedon. Celebrating the last complete day of our holiday food drive, please stand for our nation's pledge.
Our annual holiday food drive ends tomorrow morning, Huskies. Tomorrow morning is your last day to bring in holiday food items to help local families in need with their Thanksgiving holiday.
Please take the time to look through your cupboards at home for any canned or non-perishable goods to bring in so that your leadership classes can put holiday gift bags together to give to local families in need of help in enjoying a nice holiday meal with their families. It's time to show compassion for those who are less fortunate, Huskies.
Teachers, tomorrow morning we will do an all call at the beginning of advisory for you to bring any donated items still in your room to the bus circle. Before you do so, please make sure all items are placed in a box and not in bags. Thank you for your support.
Are you interested in requesting certain music for leadership to play during lunch on Thursdays and Fridays? If so, make sure to go to your grade level Google class page and fill out a lunchtime song request form. You are only allowed to fill out one song request at a time. All songs are screened beforehand and must be school appropriate to make the cut. Remember, the music we play during lunch is created in a playlist prior to lunchtime, so please do not come up to the music stand and ask for requests, as we do not take them then.
Do you or a relative have an instrument in your house that is no longer being used? The music department is looking for used or new band or orchestra instruments so students can pursue their dreams. Parents can get a write-off for this donation. See Mr. Caldwell in room 101 for more information.
Now let's head over to a quick video message from Miss Mary.
Good morning, Huskies. Just a friendly reminder that part of our dress code is no pajama pants. Thank you. Have a great day.